My question is, after graduation, sir, did the need to achieve financial stability ever inhibit you from taking a risk and establishing Softronics and Infosys?
Yeah, he had a working wife, so that was not a problem. Oh, no.
No, while I do agree what Sudha said, actually...